Welcome back to Katia's Buzz. Today I'm going to show you how you can remove the time and date from your Mac screen. If you're doing tutorials or anything like that and you don't want it to appear, you just have to remove it. And I am going to show you how you do that. So you're on your Mac, you're going to go to the Apple System Preferences, and you would think that it's under here, dates and times, but it's not. It's actually under Dock and Menu Bar. So you have a whole bunch of settings here. You have to scroll to the end, go to clock. I'm referring to this. See here, it says Saturday, September 24 at 4:25. So nobody needs to know that but me, really. Right now, it's set to show date always. You can have it show when space is allowed or never. But if you press never, you see it's still there, Sat 4:25. I don't even want that to appear. So, you know, you can also do the 24-hour clock. You can show AM, PM. You can fly your time separators, display the time with seconds. You can do a whole bunch of settings here. But if you're like me and you just want it gone, you go to analog, poof, and here you go. You see a little tiny clock. It shows nothing. It shares nothing. I hope you find this helpful. Press like and subscribe and come back to Katia's Buzz soon. Have a beautiful day.